Breaking news tonight, the FDA gave emergency use authorization so doctors can give two of Eli Lilly's antibody treatments to patients at the same time. A study found combining the treatments cut hospitalizations and death by 70%. The antibodies are lab-made proteins that mimic the immune system's ability to fight off harmful pathogens such as viruses. The Eli Lilly antibodies are specifically directed to target spike proteins in the COVID-19 virus.